Could you see you and your family camping in a travel trailer like this? Let's go.
This Heartland Trail Runner is really unlike any other bunkhouse travel trailer that I've seen. You have your outdoor kitchen outside, and then as we go inside, you're going to have a sofa and a dining table that both make into beds. And then going back to your bunk room, there is a sliding door for privacy, and then you have a double-sized bunk with a single bunk over the top of that, a half bath back in this area, still behind your privacy sliding door, and you have a spot here for a TV with additional storage. Then you have a huge walk-in pantry, and then you're going to have a good-sized kitchen space that's pretty standard for what you see on a bunkhouse travel trailer with a good 12-volt refrigerator. And then you have your full bath here before the bedroom. So this is going to be where your shower is located at, with a nice square shower. And then going back into the bedroom, look at the wardrobe closet in here. That is really what stood out to me, is how big this wardrobe closet is. All around, really impressed with this travel trailer.